Today we're going to discuss the digital multimeter, or the DMM. This device can measure many quantities in a circuit, such as current, resistance, and voltage. The first step in using the multimeter is to turn the meter on and confirm that the batteries are still good. Next, check the digital multimeter to make sure that it measures the right current type. This can be either direct current, DC, or alternating current, AC. Most likely, the early labs will use DC current, so make sure that the DC is selected. Now set the digital multimeter to measure the correct quantity. For example, if you're measuring voltage, you turn the multimeter to the voltage setting and select the highest value. Next, plug in the black probe to the COM port. This will always happen for all different uses of the multimeter. Now plug in the red probe to the correct port. If you're measuring voltage or resistance, use the V and omega port. If you're measuring current, then you'll use one of the two current ports labeled with an A. Since we are measuring voltage in this case, we plug into the voltage resistance port. Your digital multimeter is now ready for measuring. Actually, measuring is discussed in a different video. And finally, when you're done with your multimeter, switch it to the off position, make sure that the display turns off, unplug your probes, and put everything in your supply box so you can return it to the supply window.